Yeah. Yay, you did so good.
Jack did that.
Hey, Max and Mickey is our next number.
So Max and Mickey.
I got you, baby.
up there. So far, I'm gonna say the upper beach. I think it's all from the beach way.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, and the onion is from water and some waves. I don't know what's happening. Beach scene. I love it.
Okay, so I'll line up in the way you're
number two.
And a microphone and a trophy. Cool.
Thank you so much for all our performers. You all did great. Barbie Barfoot. Gabriella Sororo.
Gabriella. Oh, that's got that big pretty head. Gabriella is ready for the party. She looks so cute. You should see her. She's got on this really cute dress, like a fluffy mini dress with some platform shoes and a big polka dot hat. She looks
so cute. They are sculpting books that are donated by Jack Johnston.
Sculpting.
So we're going to do two right in a row for him because there's two books. When they come in here, we'll have you come up and get your picture, but we'll give you your tag. So you can, you know, prove their okay, I'll have to say this last name right. Tiffany Hamaya.
Yes! All right, Tiffany!
Oh, yeah!
Yay!
Hopefully you want to be a sculptor.
Dana. All right, Tiff.
Okay.
So cool.
And the second one is for Emma Murphy.
Emma. She's over there. So what is it, a sculpting book?
So yes. I guess
it's a technical to sculpt.
Yes.
Right. Okay, got you. Oh, that really beautiful babe is coming up next. Oh, this babe is so pretty.
Next, we have a Milborn Elizabeth,
oh, she's
donated
pretty.
By Rochelle Dyson.
Pretty, pretty baby. She was so sweet with her little
Karen
baby.
Suarez.
All right. All right, Karen. Oh, here she comes.
Get your new child.
Hey.
Get your baby.
Get your baby.
Sweet baby. Yay, Karen. Woo-hoo. That's a nice man. So pretty.
Realborn Jenny, donated by Sylvia Squera.
Realborn Jenny.
Fix
get like a Polaroid picture.
Scarlett Petrisco.
Scarlett! Yay!
That's real fun, Jenny. Nice. Ooh, what's that? Oh, another pretty baby.
How many of you guys went to the baby shower last year?
No, I wasn't there last year.
Do you remember the game that we did where you had all the magazine pictures or the pictures of all the babies and you had to take and build your baby? Denise took those pictures and she sculpted Annabelle.
Wow, that's.
And so this is the winning baby for the design of the upcoming Bountiful Baby Kit game at the shower. This is the prototype of it.
Beautiful.
This is Annabelle.
That's a nice prize.
Oh, sorry. Donated by Callie Allgood.
So that's nice.
Cool. She's so good.
That is so cool.
Abby Renee, is it R-E-A-N-G-E? Does that sound right yet? Did I say it right?
And she looked, this lady is pretty like a Barbie doll.
Uh-huh.
She is so gorgeous like a Barbie doll. The baby matches are nice.
Oh, did you guys amazing. Think that when you made that at the baby shower last year,
that's
it would turn
so cool.
out to look like something like that? How beautiful.
This lady
is
gorgeous. I mean,
nice.
Her looks sharp.
Nice.
She is beautiful. Blonde hair held on top of her hair. Long, pretty like animal print dress with oranges mm-hmm. and black.
Oh.
She just looks stunning.
Wow.
Like Malibu Barbie done up.
Wow.
This is Real Born Santa.
Oh, Real Born Jean. He's getting it.
Reborn by Linda Hill.
He's getting Real Born Jean.
And Linda Hill's right.
Are you donating Real Born Jean? I have the artist at my table.
Yeah.
Cool.
So cool.
Oh, I love that baby.
Oh, my gosh.
Chelsea Halston.
Yay! You're so good. I'm jealous. Woo! Oh, you got the jewel of the night, oh my girl. You got the jewel.
You're done. I have the Joseph. I just.
Oh my God, Joseph is so perfect. Oh, I'm so happy. Nice.
In my pretty yellow.
Because this is her baby.
Yeah.
Oh
yes.
Aww. I'm gonna take a picture of
her. The paparazzi.
This is so awesome.
Oh, this is close.
That's so nice. I'm so happy. So you said you had the Joseph?
Yeah, I just got him at the show today.
So guess what? Y'all got twins now.
Yeah.
Two big, fat,
now the,
chunky
now the thing is getting on the plane, right?
Yes. That's awesome. Yeah. I'm so happy for you.
Congratulations. Emma Allen.
Emma Allen. The little shorty. I know it's nice when they do that. I think that's really cool.
Please call my name.
Name, right? Here's the little girl.
Our next giveaway is for Finn and Sparky, and it's donated by Paradise Galleries.
Nice. So cute.
Cosette Peterson.
Baby.
Aww. Okay, we're going to move to the 14 and older. created by Sarah Melvin. Laurie Chavez.
Laurie Chavez. Oh, there she is.
All right, Laurie.
Awesome. Miss Chavez.
The next is the Baby Girl Boutique Set, donated by Inez Fernandez.
Aww.
Gina Weevil.
That's just the one that was dancing. Dance, Gina. Dance some more, Gina. All right.
Our next giveaway is an Adam kit by Sandy McClyson, and it was donated by Rosemary Frugo.
Nice. I need to see what Adam looks like. I'm not sure. Adam.
Deanna Kendall.
Yeah. There she is. There's Deanna Kendall. There's a kit. Oh, I want that. I want that one. I want that one.
The next one is an elephant stuffy donated by Shani from the Twisted Beanstalk Nursery.
Yeah! I want that.
And that's Fernandez.
She gets the stuffy. Nice! Woo! Oh, so cute!
Karen, get a picture.
Yay!
Sure. Congrats.
Congratulations!
Yay, congratulations!
She deserves
Thank
that.
She does.
I've been hearing your name all night.
Our next giveaway is a tally kit. It was donated by Melody Hess. This is one that was just started release.
Wow.
Laura Lee Paula.
Laura Lee. Laura, hey, you want something? Yay! Yay!
Oh, yes.
Yay! So cool.
Okay, the next one is a pink and black tote bag that says, "I still play with dolls."
I need that bag.
Maxwell.
I need that bag.
Sally Davis.
Yay, Sally. All right, Sally. Nice. Cute.
The next one is a Dearly Love, donated by Paradise Galleries. Simone Barnes.
Yay! All right, Simone! Yay! Ina. These are my friends that were standing close to me in line.
Nice.
My new dolly friends. Everybody's my new dolly friend. But especially the three blind mice.
Three blind mice.
Marissa
Asleep, reborn and donated by Amanda Gentry.
I like that name.
Elizabeth Asleep. Oh, right there. Oh, yeah, she's pretty.
Steve Patsy.
Nice.
The next we have a mini silicone baby, teacup baby, donated by Birds and Bees Nursery, Julie Malloy. It also has a beaky that when you push the mouth open, the beaky fits in it.
That is so cool. set right there.
Oh yeah.
A set of tea towels donated by the Twisted Beans Dog Nursery in Chenille.
Nice.
Lisa Torres.
Hi, Lisa. There she is. Yay!
Nice.
This is the mini resin Yorick by A.B. Stoddy. And it was donated by Karen Bolland of Blueberry Babies.
Mimi.
Kenya Johnner.
Yay! I don't know what a Wee Mouse Mimi is. All right, Kenya.
Tina.
Somebody's getting a bag.
The next is a designer, one-of-a-kind bag donated by Susan Gibbs.
Nice.
That also folds down into a bassinet.
Yes.
It also has really cool travel hooks, so when you want it hooked right onto your suitcase as you go through, these are the coolest things.
Nice.
Oh, that's
cool. Yeah. Susan Rucker.
Yay! Who is that? Yeah, there she is.
There's Susan.
That's a nice win. I know, she's matching. Yeah. It's perfect match. Wow.
I need Jessica for just 1 second before we do the next one.
Yay! She's got two big babies. Joseph and June. She's got pumpkins to take home.
Everybody that is here tonight, I want to thank everybody that came to the show, supported us here at Rose. It's done and we have it all finished, but this has been such a great year.
Yes.
And be able to have it at the end of it is kind of heartbreaking. Because it's just, the Rose crew, they did so much.
They did.
And worked so
Rose crew.
Yeah. Denise Pratt.
Yeah.
She has these great ideas, and she just makes them come together, and she just makes it so that we just want to do so much to make up for you guys. You guys are so so much a part of everything here. We couldn't do it without the artists. We couldn't do it without the vendors. We couldn't do it without the attendees. And just every single person that loves dolls.
Yeah,
you! Thank you so
much. Awesome.
And now we hope all you guys come back for 2020 because we've already got
Awesome.
And yeah,
and
those props are yours to take.
Yeah, we should keep these.
If you'd like to use those, you can take with you.
Kiki,
want to
just take a picture
of that? Have a great year, and we'll see you next June 24th through the 27th of 2020.
So that's a different time. June 24th through the 27th. They changed the date.
Yeah, it's good for you guys.
Yes.
So that's it, guys. That's been your whole entire show. It's been 4 days of so much fun. I have three new beautiful friends. Yes, 4 points to everybody. Yes, it's been amazing.
Thank you for letting us see your lovely daughter.
Oh, definitely.
So beautiful.
Thank you.
Kind of kidnapped you.
Yeah,
no, that's okay. I'm glad you did. Glad you all did. This table was awesome.
Yeah.
Sitting with artists and sculptors and painters. Hey, amazing.
And really obnoxious people.
Never that.
Yeah.
There's a lot of people here that's from YouTube channel. And there's people from all over the world, guys.
Amazing.
Beautiful, beautiful lady and her baby all dressed up nice with a teapot. I'm sorry. Looks so pretty. I had to stop and take her picture.
Thank you.
You're welcome. Beautiful girl. What's your name?
Chelsea.
Chelsea has not one, but two chunky moms that she has to go home. Where are you going?
We're going to Connecticut.
Okay, you gotta fly.
Yeah.
Two pretty babies. She won this one, Juno Bake. The jam of the bowl. And she got this one. When you got it today?
Yeah,
and got
yesterday.
This one got this one yesterday at the floor show. How exciting is that? Oh, I'm so happy for you. Okay,
yeah.
Bye. So that's the end of the trip.
Yeah.
Everybody's leaving the tea party. Where's the show is finished until next year. It's happening in June. It was very exciting. I'm so happy I was able to come.
I'm gonna have somebody take a picture.
Okay, sure.